Welcome to another Saturday here in Marvel Heroes, which is now Marvel Heroes 2016. Very, very exciting. Unfortunately, Twitch is very uncooperative with the name change. So it still says that it's Marvel Heroes 2015, but it's okay because I was just like, no, it's just Marvel Heroes, guys. It's okay. It's okay. Right? So I'm very excited to be here. I've got a lot of cool stuff going on today. I'm going to be playing through Chapter 10 for you guys so that you all can see how it works and all that good stuff. Very, very exciting. And yeah, I hope that you enjoy it. Obviously, the Twitch is working, which is very nice. And we got our awesome... we have our awesome fascist cow running right now. Ha! See? I changed it, Revenant. Because it used to be that it only worked with Marvel Heroes 2015, like the game. But since it's 2016 now, Twitch doesn't have an option for it. So I went all fancy. I'm just like, I'm playing Marvel Heroes. And I just switched it. So now it works with the... Never mind. I'm proud of myself. Leave me alone. I am on Black Cat right now, but I'm not going to be playing as her too much, if at all. I'm going to be running through Chapter 10 with our good buddy Deadpool. Mostly because he's completely insane. And I find that absolutely hilarious. But that's just me. So let's see. What do we need? We need lots of stuff. We need cool stuff. Gimme, gimme, gimme. No, we don't want that. Ew, gross. Kill it. Kill it with fire. Do it. Do it. But it's great to have you guys. It was a very interesting week off this week. It was after my giant marathon stream last week, I was just so beat. It was pretty rough. But I'm back now and ready to rock. So very, very excited. I don't have a clue what to use as Deadpool now. I'm just guessing. Sure, we'll use this. Because I want to stab people. I know, so I'm wearing my King of the Hill Avengers shirt. And Bill is the Hulk, so he's invisible with the green screen, but I don't care because I love their shirt. So, shh. Here, see, look, I'll show you. There, see? There he is. There's Bill. As the Hulk. But now you can just pretend that I'm missing a lung. I'm like, ah! Can't even do that. Let me see here. Oh, that's still on. Oh, yeah, it is still on. Yeah. I'm always collecting for the charity. And actually, I've got even more stuff for the charity for anybody who's listening. For this charity that I'm running for the Cancer Challenge. Then I've got... God, how many do I have? I've got like 15 hero packs to give away. And I have one of the things that you actually can't get anymore, which is the Team Up Advance Pack 2, which you can't purchase. We just had the release of Agent Venom, which is one of the, if not the last one from the pack, and it's like $100. So yeah, very exciting. I'm still waiting on donations for it. Absolutely yes. Suffice it to say, I'm gonna get the hammer. This makes me want to listen to, what's it called? The Space Jam theme song. Welcome to the Space Jam. Something, something, the something with the Space Jam. Sure, I'll get the freaking javelin missile. Why not? Ooh, yay, taxes. Woo! Oh yeah, I had to go to work. Yeah, I always go to work after I stream, because that's how I roll. Except on Mondays, because on Mondays it's right after I'm done working. But yeah, like today I gotta go to work after this. And, yeah. Geez, I don't know what else to get. Sure, why not? We'll get the tank one. I don't care. And obviously we need Pineapple Surprise. And I'm gonna do the multiplayer, cause I want to have my homies with me. Cause I don't have any real life homies. Ah! Did you all see the pain and how much it burned? was a lot. Let's see, what else do I need? No, I'm out of buttons! Well, I really need this one. See, I don't know how to Deadpool. I fail. Not that it really matters, but we'll pretend it does. We'll just skip that one. Can't hear anything. You mean like literally cannot hear anything whatsoever? Because my mic volume is up and that should be working. Here, let me increase the system volume a little bit for you. Maybe that'll help. Here, let me increase the volume here too. I mean, I can see the little thing moving. Actually, let me decrease my mic volume here. I don't know. I are confused. Oh, whoops. Shinies. Oh, look! I got another Scroll Fortune card! Woo! See, look, I already finished all the cool stuff for Chapter 10, so I've already got all my shinies. But I'll go ahead and go through it again with you guys, if you haven't seen it or whatever. And look! Crafting! Yay! Crafting is done! So very, very exciting there. Nobody look at my inventory. It's fine. Leave it alone. Alright. So here, we'll do it right. We'll do it proper. Actually, I don't know if it'll even let me do it since I already did it. I did it with Rocket the other day because I wanted to do it for my patch video thing. That's not really a patch video because it's a big release thing. No! I don't want to have to complete Chapter 9 before I get to Chapter 10. Yay, there we go. So, the FMVs are awesome. Look, it's Mysterio! Oh my god, I hope that they actually bring in Mysterio, because I really want to see Mysterio. But yeah, see, look, bad guys. Brrr, I'm Tombstone. Oh, eat it! Grr. Oh, you got punched in the face by Sandman. Ooh, you got punched in the back by Iron Fist. Uh-oh. Aw, dang. Director Fury is upset. I don't care how they program Mysterio, I just want to see him in-game. I seriously could not care less how they actually do it. I just want to see him. Because that would be freaking awesome. I think that they can make it work. I think that they could do the whole thing. I mean, they can make it so that he makes, like, the multiple copies of himself, and if you go and you hit one, then, like, you get damaged or dazed or whatever, so he gets free shots. You can do a thing where he's just, like, straight up invisible, and he's still attacking you, so you gotta, like, figure out where the attack's coming from. You know, there's all sorts of options. I mean, I'm not gonna sit here and explain how to do it all. Alright, so we're gonna go and fight some Skrulls here. But first, I'm gonna swap my team up here. I'm gonna use Agent Venom. Because I haven't really used him at all. Yo, Agent Venom! I mean, that's the thing. It's like they got Loki just fine. He works well. And he is a very distinct and necessary bad guy. Uh-oh, bad guy. Ah, he's an evil guy! The sunlight will not reach the slow. Whee! Boom.
Get some! Get some!
I'm Deadpool! This is a cool sounding song. I have no clue what it is, but it sounds pretty awesome. I approve of that. I didn't need, yeah, you guys are fine. Y'all can just stay here. I'm leaving. See ya. So just like with any other story content, Chapter 10 really is not superbly difficult. I think when I was playing as Rocket, I died once, and that's just because I did a stupid. But yeah, it's actually quite fun. No! He's an imposter! Kill him! Get the imposter! Ah, it didn't let me get the imposter. Deadpool is so awesome. I unfortunately did not get a chance to watch the dev stream yesterday because I was at work. Well, and then when I was done at work, I came here to make my own video about the stuff. How was it? Was it cool? I hope that they did a good job with the stream, because it very easily could have been like meh. And I know that they like had to stop like in the middle of it too, because I got another email that said that they had restarted the stream. I don't know what happened. I don't really care. I find it funny. Yay! That was pretty embarrassing. One thing that's very different about the Chapter 10 stuff is Chapter 10 is actually exceedingly linear compared to, well, in anything else really. Any of the other story chapters, where like we don't have any we don't have any side quests, we don't have anything else. It's just this one story doing this one thing and just going through it. What is this song? What is wrong with you people? Ah, kitchen sink. Ah, Twitch was glitchy. Yeah, that tends to happen. See, that's kind of surprising that he didn't die with an ultimate. So again, I played through this before with my Rocket. And for those of you who don't know my Rocket, he's fairly well equipped. So it's a little bit surprising. I had a little bit of trouble with him on my Rocket, not too much, but still. Let's see. Answered a bunch of questions, didn't give away too much. Okay, cool. Well, I remember they had the thread where it was like, you know, ask your questions here, but don't ask if X person will be in the game because the answer is like Blair type of thing.
Is it already available on iTunes? It is.
So, yeah.
First link in the description. What?
And then,
That's weird.
Aww. You had to get off the computer.
Bless your face. If you sneeze during this video, bless you.
It's okay. We still respect you, Rev. Well, I knew that they were doing a lot more visual updates because a ton of people really need them. I mean, the shortlist for overhauls has been the same for like months, though. I mean, I'm waiting on stupid Nightcrawler. That's all I'm waiting for. No clue when it's going to happen. Just waiting for it. Just like, what the fudge? Come on, give me my Nightcrawler. That's essentially all I've been saying. Because it's so desperately needed. I hate this stupid shield. This is a great song, BT Dubs. It's an incredible, awesome song. Yay, I got a shiny. I don't need Cupid's bow. I certainly don't need a Trask Commander helm. I'll take those. I'm fine without UI changes. I'm fine with the way the UI is. The big thing is, oh my god, the crafting. Oh my god. Yes, the crafting. Thank you to the crafting. Yeah, the crafting is without a doubt the biggest thing that I'm most excited about for this. Speaking of which, I had my idea for what I'll be doing for my little birthday thing that I did last year. I think I'm going to do something similar again this year. And so that's part of why I'm not going to be doing a lot of giveaways today, or if any at all, because I wanted to do the giveaways for the charity thing, but nobody's donating, so I'm just going to sit on my hero pack things, waiting for whomsoever. Come on, where is he? Really? I broke it. Because Nick Fury is supposed to be, right here. But he's not. No! Where's Nick? No! Oh, there he is. Whew, that was close. I thought I broke him. I got a permanent awesome bonus! I just love that it says that. I love that I got a permanent awesome bonus. Alright, so now... Now basically they're having me fight through some of the invaded areas of the world here. Look, I got transmorphic DNA. Woo! It's from the thing. Let me think. What was I gonna... Oh, right! That's what I was gonna do. We'll go ahead and do... this will probably be the one giveaway I do for you guys today. What I'm gonna get from my fancy Secret Invasion fortune card. This will be the same thing as with the Midtown Madness fortune cards. Just guess whatever specific item I'll get, and if you get it right, then I'll get you a fortune card of your own. So we've got as the epics essentially all of the imposter costumes for the various heroes that have imposters in the game. And then the rares are some pretty decent boosts. We got Cosmic Penta, Galactic Guardians, Iridium Triples, and there's three different ones. There's the Energy Bar, the regular boost, and the 2-hour, and then the 4-hour. And then the commons are just a bunch of regular boosts, a bunch of regular bars and a bunch of potions. So we got XP, Sif, Rarity, Credit, Potion, and Bars. And I'll do that probably after I'm done with... I don't know, maybe after I'm done with the pagoda thing, because the pagoda thing's kind of cool. Which is what I'm doing now, FYI. Hey look, it's Uchi! Holla at ya, Uchi! Good to have you with us. I haven't had too many issues with the actual lag for the game. I think it's probably because I'm playing as Deadpool, so I'm teleporting everywhere. And that's creating some issues of various sorts. But, yeah. So right now we're just going up the pagoda because bad guys. Look, I won! And I got an Astral Essence. Yay! I'm really hoping that we get something more like this where what was it? Onimusha, that's what it was. That had the 100 layer thing in the dungeon. I don't know if any of you guys are that old. This was a PS2 game. Do I still have my copy? Oh, if I don't have it, I would be so sad because that was an amazing game. But yeah, I would love to see something like that, which is kind of what the Danger Room was initially touted as, where it would be a limitless dungeon type of thing. I really want to see them actually do something like that. And, it's kind of racist, but I thought about it because it's a pagoda and therefore it's Japanese. So, I know, I'm a terrible racist, I'm a bad person, but I thought about Onimusha because it's an awesome game, okay? So just shut up. Nobody likes you guys.
Hail, Thorin Oakenshield.
What else can I toss out? Ugh. I'll get rid of this because I'm not planning on keeping them. The misty mountains rise. Get rid of that. Y'all shut up about my inventory. Leave it alone. Nobody asked you. Hey, look, it's Eag. Holla at you, Eag. Good to have you here. After a week. It's been a weird week. I felt strange not streaming on Monday, but then at the same time I was like, I can like go and do stuff. So I went and I did stuff on Monday. It was weird. I would have rather done streaming, but at the same time I was really exhausted from the marathon. I was like, ugh. And apparently some of my coworkers watched part of it, which was kind of cool. But either way, good to have you all here. Hey, look, it's Electra. Speaking of which, what do we have as the guesses? Do we seriously only have two guesses? Got X-23 costume and Captain America costume. Leave the inventory alone. Nobody asked you. Nobody cares. Shut up. My inventory doesn't judge you. Did I catch up? I did not at all catch up on sleep. Not in the slightest bit whatsoever. Because I gotta work every day. Like, basically on Sunday, I went to work after finishing up the stream. And then after I was done at work, I was driving home and I called my mom so I wouldn't pass out. I was just like, Mom, keep me awake! And then after that, I came home and I ate lunch. And then I went to sleep for like 2 hours. And then I was like, okay, I'm awake now, so I should probably do stuff. And so I did. I went and I did stuff. I didn't do much, but I did stuff. Come on, Deadpool Corps! Get him! Get him! Well, her, because she's Elektra. Well, sort of. She's fake Elektra. I like that. Skullektra. That works. Or Skrullektra, rather. Well, I guess we're going to be hoping that I get either a... Ouch. I guess we're hoping that I get either a Captain America costume or an X-23 costume, because those are the only guesses that we have for my scroll fortune card du jour. We'll see. I don't know. Maybe you guys get lucky. Hey, look, that's a katana thing for... What's his name? Me, the guy that I am. Yay! I mean, I guess I can wait like a little bit longer just to see, but... Oh my god! Squirrel Girl is not greater than the entire Marvel roster! Oh my god! Blah. Oh. Makes me want to gag and vomit at the same time. I want to gomit! That sounds really disgusting, but I want to do it. I need to do it. I need to gomit. I agree with EAG here to an extent, at least. So, when I got my things... Actually, I guess it makes sense. So, originally, I had like four or... No, I... Well, yeah. So, it makes sense. I had like four or five each of the peers. And I think they just did the exchange. What the exchange originally was, which was like the three to the next tier. So, I think they got it right. But... The other thing now is, since there's only the single tier, then like everything has to cost like at least one. So it might be a little bit tougher to like maintain inventory on them. And it's like I feel weird because I actually have to like go and do things and like collect these stupid things now. Oh, they broke them down. Really? They broke them down? That doesn't make sense. If they broke them down to simple, I would have way, way more. Because simple, I would have like a billion of them. This is ridiculous. Alright, so this is for serious now. I'm going to be doing my drawing after I'm done with Xavier's school here. So in this part of Chapter 10, I'm just going to three locations that are now invaded by the Skrulls. And I'm just saving the inhabitants thereof and trying to defeat whatever the boss person is of the area. In this case, I get to go and see the pool, so that's kind of nice. Scroll X, people!
Foreign and company at your service.
I mean, I would say that certainly Chapter 10 is the toughest as far as the content is concerned, which is kind of nice, you know? It's meant as like an endgame story thing. It's supposed to be comparatively difficult in relation to the rest of it, which is fine. I like it. To be fair, I'm not very good with Deadpool, so that also helps too. Iron Fish, that would be awesome. Oh, okay. That makes more sense as far as the crafting stuff, but still weird. I don't like it. Alright, this is probably going to take a very long time for me to beat. Because I'm not good. I'm just gonna Canadian devil the crap out of her. Because I'm cheesy like that. I think it's a very Deadpool way to play, to be fair. Although it seems I'm not doing enough damage to actually kill her. Oh no, I'm not gonna be able to complete it. Ah, I fail. I won't actually be able to do Chapter 10. Oh god, this is bad. This is bad, guys. This is like Sauron. This is like Sauron on the test center. Oh my god. Oh, I'm having flashbacks. Oh god, I'm getting the PTSD. It's not good, folks. Not good. What is this? What are you people putting on my channel? Incidentally, on that note, since we're in the 2016 thing, has anybody done the controller support based playing? Because like when I tried it on the test center, I was like, okay, you know, whatever, and like it works, but at the same time, it has, for me personally, it has too many limitations in terms of what you're trying to do, and actually being able to, you know, play the game efficiently. Because one of the biggest issues is on powers that are based off of the mouse's location or the cursor's location, because when you're playing with the when you're playing with the controller, then the mouse cursor is always like in like a circle around the approximate middle of the screen. And the problem is, if you're playing like, again, somebody like Deadpool, he has several attacks that are based off of his cursor location. And it means that it can be very, very frustrating to use some of those. But still. This is like a great song right here. I apologize, I didn't recognize it. I mean, could be better. My problem is I don't really know how I could fix it. I don't pretend to know these things. So, yeah. 19 years, that's a long time. Alright, seriously, X23, give me a break. Okay, what did I just say? I think I said give me a break, not kill me in the face. There's a distinct difference. Come on, folks. Come on, Deadpools. Get him. I agree. I certainly can see it working much more effectively with somebody that you play as a solely ranged character rather than as a hybrid, if anything. But even then, I don't know. I think that it would be tough to really get used to and use effectively enough to really play. Yay, finally. Good lord, that was way too complicated. All right, I'm opening the stupid scroll fortune card now because like nobody's guessing and I don't even care. All right, let's see, what did I get? I got an XP boost. Woo, go me. Yay, XP, it's delicious. Om nom 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 nom. Delicious XP. All right, let's go to HK. And I don't mean the TV show. Although that would be awesome. Oh, I could meet Gordon Ramsay. And I could be like, you're kind of a dick, dude. Totally do that. I wouldn't do that. That's a terrible idea. See, this is weird. I don't know if this is by design, but I find it so strange that in this particular area, you can't zoom the camera out the way that you normally can. It's strange. It's not bad. Wait, can I teleport all the way down there? Nope. That would be cool. Maybe I could teleport up there? Nope. Boo! Boo. Lame. Boo. Oh, cool. He slid down the ladder. That was pretty awesome. I didn't notice that last time I played through. Dr. Doom, I can certainly see, as being a little bit easier to work with. Even so, I don't know. Aw, come on, I just want to teleport down there. Seriously, there's no reason I shouldn't be able to. It seems that I need some more healing as Deadpool, which is kind of sad. Hey, look, it's a little Deadpool. What's up, little Deadpool? Slicey, slicey. Oh, God, no. Now this is going to take forever. Oh, are you serious right now? Oh, this is terrible. To be fair, I did stop the mugging, so just saying, I completed it. It's yummy meat! Holla at you, yummy meat. Eag, sushi does not suck. Sushi is delicious. Get out. Just go away. Nobody wants that kind of negativity here, sir. Nobody wants it. We don't need those kind of harsh hate words all up on my channel. I'm just saying. You're a bad person. Sushi sucks. You suck. Slicey, slicey. Alright, so see, this should not be taking this long. Right? Is this too long for story mode? This feels too long for story mode. I mean, I know, my Deadpool is not well equipped by any means. But at the same time, it's story mode, guys. Come on. I guess when I played through as Rocket, then it really was, you know, not representative enough. I mean, I don't know. Maybe this is something that's okay. Are you guys okay with it being like this? Because I don't like it. Oh, right. I remember this part. This part's kind of cool. I love that the Luke Cage has a giant crowbar. But now he doesn't. And see, I don't have my ult. I mean, it's cool. It's good. It works. It is tough. And I guess in a way, it's kind of my fault. I should be better equipped. But at the same time... And realistically, the bosses are what are supposed to be the tough part. You know, we're not supposed to be having trouble with the little dudes. That kind of negates the whole purpose. But at the same time, are we having too much trouble? This is the question. Ouch. I just got zapped by a zapper. And see, this is what I mean. It's like... I'm trying. I don't want to die. Alright, took out Iron Fist. Headpool! Get him, Headpool! Do it! Do it now! Do it! Do it now! Get to the chopper! Get to the chopper! Incidentally, if anybody plays board games, go and play Legendary Encounters, the Predator Edition, because one of the goals is to get to the chopper. Lau! It doesn't say lau, but you have to get to the chopper. And also one of the cards you can get is a sexual Tyrannosaurus. because it's like the greatest movie ever. Oh my god, it's amazing. That game is really fun. I played it for the first time a couple weeks ago now. It's been a little while. But oh my god, so much fun. Absolutely amazing. Mystic Secrets. I have not done Mystic Secrets. I know a bunch of people have. So has anybody looked at the leaderboard thing? Because it makes me so sad. Because I'm like, oh, I'm so pathetic. Oh, I'm ranked, you know, so low. I am in the top 20%, but at the same time, it's not good. This is not good, folks. I'm on page like 50 of the achievements. The progression, I'm even worse. I'm in like top 40%, I think it was. So the achievement points is exactly that, and then this progression points is for levels, the total number of levels that you have. And I'm guessing that this is like Cosmic Prestiged everybody. It has to be, right? Everybody Cosmic Prestiged and completed. And look, this person's really close. Only got 20 levels left. Yeah, I'm... No. Nope, 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 nope. All the nope. Yummy meat's so fancy. See me? I'm okay being lower on. I think it's great because, especially for a game like this, you need that kind of incentive to be able to keep playing because so many people are just like, oh, this is so boring. I don't have anything to do. And so that kind of thing is great to have. But incidentally, yes, I do enjoy Deadpool's rework. Hey, look, somebody did a thing. Awesome! Somebody gave a thing. Uchi, yay! Thank you so much. Uchi donated to the thing. That means that it's gonna be awesome. Yay! Ooh. So that means I'm gonna do a giveaway. That means I'm gonna do. Oh, who should I give away? Ooh. I know. I'll give away Blade, and I'll hope that Revenant gets it. I'm kidding. I wouldn't do that to you. Let me see here. Let me see who I got. I honestly don't remember who I have available for the hero packs. But yeah, I get to give someone away. Let's see here. I've got Iron Fist, and then I've got Magic, Blade, Kitty Pryde, War Machine, Ant-Man, Doom, She-Hulk, and Vision. Oh, so many good ones. We'll do an Iron Fist. We'll do an Iron Fist for you guys. Yay, giveaway. All right. So, won't do it by active, we'll do it by keyword here. Alright, so because Uchi is awesome, and super, super cool, what was I gonna do? So you guys know, Uchi is super cool, he donated to my cancer challenge thing, so that means that I'm gonna give away an Iron Fist hero pack right now. And I'm going to do it by a keyword because not very many people are active, but the keyword is iron because it's Iron Fist, and that makes it really easy. Hey, look, see, I'm streaming to raise money. So basically, whenever people donate, then I want to give away one of these awesome hero packs because I got like a whole bunch of them. So this is the actual hero pack. It comes with Iron Fist himself, extra costume, stash tab, boosts, all the shininess. So, first off, thank you so, so much, Uchi, for doing the donation. It's very generous of you. Super awesome. I'm going to head to Avengers Tower right now so I can do the shiny. Oh. So, this part of this thing, I'm going through Avengers Tower. It's kind of nice. So, you guys can see we've got new... What's it called? We've got new areas that we're exploring, which is kind of cool. Obviously, we are in classic areas. We are technically in Avengers Tower. You guys will see in just a little bit. But at the same time, it's super awesome. This is a good song. I don't know. Again, as far as the leaderboard things, I'm like, okay, cool. This is nice. Like, I approve of having this because I know that a lot of people do care about it. Me personally, though, I don't know. I mean, maybe it's just me diluting myself so that I'm just like, oh, if I don't care, then it doesn't matter. But I really, it's not something that I think particular makes a difference, really. For my particular playstyle and for what I enjoy doing in the game. So I'm just like, meh. But maybe that's just me. And so after I'm done with the entirety of Avengers Tower, which is like going through the whole thing, then I will do the giveaway for the Iron Fist pack. And I'll just give it by like a whisper in Twitch so that you can get it right away. All right. So see, here we are in Avengers Tower. You guys may recognize it. But see, we actually have this new area that we can explore here. Oh, this is so great. This is so great. Watch this. Watch this. Wait. You guys got to watch what this guy says. After everything's done. Go away, Scroll Commander. I'm trying to prove a point here. It's hilarious. Alright. This guy is basically me. Or girl. She's a woman. That's right! Never leave lab! Never go home! Stay in lab, do work! Oh god, I have problems, don't I? So sad. Oh. It's okay, you guys don't have to donate. But like I said, I've got Iron Fist packs, I've got all sorts of stuff. I'm totally saving Blade for Revenant because Revenant loves Blade. I'm kidding, I wouldn't do that to you. But yeah, I mean, just all sorts of cool stuff. Like I said, I've got a total of 5 Iron Fist packs, and then all of those other heroes, plus is the big giant thing for whenever I reach the fundraising goal itself, then I will be giving away the Team Up Advance Pack 2, which has all of the team-ups that we've gotten this year, including Agent Venom. Plus, it's got like a ton of, what's it called? It's got a bunch of boosts, it's got a couple fortune cards, all sorts of crazy stuff. It's worth like $100, I think. Something like that. It's awesome sauce. And so that's the big thing for whenever I actually reach the fundraising goal. But, yeah. Yes. Zen pool. I don't know what that is. What is Zen pool? Teach me. Make me learning. I want learning. I don't know what Zen pool is. It sounds cool though. I approve. Ow. I are painful. Oh, the new costume! That's right. I do remember seeing that now. Yeah. Well, hopefully they'll still release it. Oh, this song is so sad! This song is about my life! My lung hurts because it's missing. Because of my shirt. Ouch! Stupid Avengers War Scroll. Oh, this is gonna hurt. I would say it's gonna hurt him more than it hurts me, but it probably won't. Ah, yeah, see, told you. Your assistance has been recorded. Love it. Oh, yo, Costa. You so crazy. It's kind of nice. This is somewhat randomized. So last time I went through this, I don't know if it's just a bug or what. But when I first went through this, yo, Costa was actually out here on this little balcony, and I had to fight the big giant dude over here. I don't know if it's a bug that I ran into or what, but... Yay. You know what was funny? When I saved Jarvis last time, then I actually heard the audio clip where he was just like, will this be moused or unmasked? I'm like, biatch, I just saved your life. You can't even say thank you? The fudge. Aw, dang. Revenant adding Creep to the playlist. You know, if you're going to be adding Creep to the playlist, I'm going to be adding the addition of Creep where I was playing with my coworkers, and it's absolutely terrible. Just FYI. Because it's hilarious. Eat couches! And cars! And outhouses. Wait, what? Anybody actually notice what comes out of this stupid tornado of doom? It's ridiculous. Oh, Deadpool, you're so Deadpool-y. Alright. Here we go. So we're rolling for the Iron Fist winner. And the winner is... Almagandi! I'm sorry, I still don't know how to pronounce your name, but I don't care. You win. You get the cookie. And by cookie, I mean an Iron Fist hero pack. Yay, you! You are the cool... So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to do this real quickly. Let's see here.
Things are going to change. I can feel it.
There you are. Alright. Whisper. Whisper! Stupid thing. Alright, here, we'll try it over here instead. I was in the other window, so maybe this will work. Why isn't it letting me whisper? Whisper. Here, I'll try again. I might have to just go to your Twitch page and whisper that way. I just want to get this done real quick, so that way I don't forget, because I know that I probably will. Let's see here. Message. Ha ha! I get the cookie! There are no cookies. Alright. Jonas in America, your clerks at the wheel. Alright. There you go, sir. Almagandi. Very exciting, very exciting. Congratulations. You are Cookie. I don't know what this is, but it sounds awesome. Alright, I have received intelligence, and now I get to go to Hightown. Okay, so this is pretty cool. Hightown is our new patrol zone, right? And it is both part of the story mode, and we can also get to it through the challenges as well. So see challenges, Hightown Patrol right there. And it's actually really, really cool. I love what they did with it. It's kind of a combination of ICP and Midtown. We've got all sorts of different waves that we can get. We've got, like, defeat X number of waves. We've got defeat the big boss person. We've got all sorts of crazy stuff. So it's pretty awesome. It's a lot of fun. On top of that, we've got, like, a bunch of random stuff that we can go into. So see, this is the Sword Command Post. So now I gotta go disable the anchors. So essentially we're trying to find the scroll ship right now. And the anchors are keeping it invisible, holding it in place. One of the really cool things about Hightown. First off, it's enormous. You guys can see immediately how big the thing is. But it's nice because we can actually sort of fast travel using these. So we can actually go through the sewers and effectively travel around Hightown much more efficiently. Which is very helpful when you need to get, you know, across the map in, like, lickety-split because you're trying to get to an event or whatever. Yeah. Oh, well, you're very welcome. Iron Fist is freaking awesome. You can ask anybody here in the Twitch chat will tell you how amazing Iron Fist is. He is a great guy to have. He's tremendously fun. He's actually probably the next person that I'm going to work towards getting, like, real hardcore endgame ready. because he really is a ton of fun. Really, David Bowie? No way. That's awesome. And Trent? It's David and Trent. Holy free holies! I'm getting the Magia! I'm helping! Ah! Did you see how much I helped? Totally helped. And now Kingpin. Rabble, rabble, rabble. I'm surprised that I don't see more Deadpools. I'm mostly just happy that I'm not by myself, because it would be very difficult. Shouldn't they be Skrulls? I mean, I don't know how it works. Oh boy, unstable molecules! Oh my god, seriously, a white suit jacket! Okay, I'm really excited about that. That was for serious. Oh, I'm freaking myself out, guys. I got the palpitations. I got the palpitations. All up in my heart. I didn't mean to pluralize hearts. Sorry. I only have one heart. I'm not a Time Lord. Nor am I... What is Zoidberg? Dang, I don't remember what he is. Whatever Zoidberg is. He's got like 5 hearts or whatever. Crap! This is gonna bug me now, because I don't remember what Zoidberg is. Oh, shoot. They always just call him a lobster. I'm trying to remember what the mud planet is. I want to say it's Dodecahedron, but that's just a... That's not where he's from. It's a fancy name for a die. Yes, unstable stacked to 1,000. Everything stacks to 1,000. All of the crafting materials are now thousands, which is awesome! So very helpful. Alright, here, let's use the fancy shortcut again. So we're just gonna go as far this way as... Oh, jeez. So there's a thing happening in here, and nobody told me about it. Entertainment District. See? Look at how quick that was. Oh, yay! We get to go to Hulk and Buster's! Ah, I love Hulk and Buster's! Decapodian! That's the one. I was sort of close with the dodecahedron. Look! It's Captain Zavira! I'm still waiting for a very helpful Skrull named Blutz Pizza, who really doesn't entirely know what's going on, but still tries to help you out anyway. And also just throws fortune cards at you. I think that would be hilarious. Ooh, let's dance. Wait, wait. What? Command not recognized? F you and your unrecognized commands. I'm gonna kill these bowling things. Aha! Take that, bowling pins. Wah! Aha! Show you what's what. This is how Deadpool bowls. I don't know if you guys are aware. Urgh. I'm sorry. I took my anger out on them. I didn't mean to. I apologize to any bowling pins that I have harmed unjustly. Not really, I don't apologize. Alright guys, look, see we're oh man. Worthless Deadpool core. Sitting here getting surrounded and nothing happens. Travel to Hightown! Aw, yeah. Alright, now we gotta go back to our good friend, the Sword Commander. Look at all those bad guys! There's far too many of them. I'm leaving. It makes it so much easier to get strikes if you just go up and smack the pins. I'm just saying. It just works so well. Oh, this is great. Poll finds 64% of participants don't, it was like, they don't, they find surveys unreliable, I think is what it says. It's awesome. It's so hilarious. Revenant, stop getting more songs. Crazy mofo. Lizard Man representative denies plans to run for president. I don't know. Area Man mourns inability to mock historical figures to their faces. Nice. Wildlife specialists following mysterious tracks hit by train. Wait, what? That's confusing. Oh, here we go. Poll finds 64% of participants find surveys pointless. That's what it was. Pointless, not unreliable. No bowling pins were harmed in the making of this video. This is true. I probably should do that, right? I think that's an important thing. But you can see, look how beautiful high... Look at this! Look at this! There's dolphins spitting water into a giant fountain. What the fudge? Where else are you going to find that kind of quality? I probably was. I apologize, sir. I did not mean to destroy your car. But yes, that was probably me. Don't shoot the car! Stop shooting stuff! You stupid Doombot! No! Okay, I guess that makes a little more sense. Okay, seriously, who needs a pool on the roof? The answer is no one. Alright, Deadpool Core, show him what's what. Or her. I don't know. I can't tell. Kind of. change mode. But it looks like it actually just plopped me down in inside of the story. So I guess that's kind of interesting, where the patrol is actually shared between the two areas. I'm just gonna play in here for a little bit, just so you guys can get an idea of what Hightown is and what happens with it. But after that, I'm gonna go. Unfortunately, I've got to go to work because work never stops. Before I do that, though, I wanted to thank Uchi again for donating to my fundraiser thing. It's very, very nice of you. And if anybody else would like to, you are more than welcome. I'm going to keep it open essentially until I do the ride, which is like late February. So no worries. There's lots of time. But yeah, I mean, it's going to be fun. And essentially, whenever we get like 20 or 25 bucks, I'm going to be doing a giveaway of a hero. And then whenever I get to the big giant, whenever I get to the actual fundraising goal, I'm going to give away the Budgerigard. Now I can't remember what it's called. The Team Up Advance Pack. You actually can't buy it anymore, but it's got a bunch of super cool stuff. Oh, awesome song! Sorry. It's an awesome song. Let me see here. I just wanted to go back and see what all was in the advance pack. The Team Up Advance Pack. Let's see here. So you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All 8 of the Team Up Advance... The team-ups that came this year, including Agent Venom. He's the last one, if I'm not mistaken. No, Rescue. We still have Rescue coming as well. Still waiting for her. And then plus get the enhanced costume for Spider-Man, which is the Spider-Gwen costume. 5 team-up gear fine boosts. And a special X-Force Archangel as well, in addition to the regular Angel team-up. So it's pretty awesome. It's pretty sweet. And that's the pack that I got for the giveaway. So what was I going to do? I was going to do a thing. That's right. I wanted to see if I had the fancy Archangel. I don't think I do. I don't know if he's been released. But yeah, it's like I keep forgetting about Rescue. It's been so long since we initially got this advance pack, since they originally had it. But yeah, Rescue, I believe, is the last one for the advance pack. So there's still more coming. And like I said, I'll be doing the giveaway for that once I actually reach the full fundraising goal for my fundraising campaign thing. But other than that, lots and lots of heroes, including Revenant's favorite, Blade. See, I can't stop in the middle of Space Oddity. I mean, it's illegal, right? I'm pretty sure. If it's not illegal, it should be. So, I mean, I can't stop. Yeah, I know I certainly 100% without a doubt forgot about Rescue. yeah. All right, let's see. I'm just gonna hang out in the sewers until the next event starts. Ooh. Oh, look, I'm where I'm supposed to be. Yay! I did it. So yeah, this is Hightown Patrol. I love the fact that it's so big. There's a lot of various things that you can do. I love that it's got sort of the multi-level thing. It kind of reminds me of like Mortal Kombat or Injustice, where you can like go into different areas of the stage and things like that. Even though I suck at the game, yes, I'm fully aware of how badly I suck. For those of you who missed it, I actually played Injustice during my marathon stream, and it was terrible. Terribly awesome. I won, I think, like 3 times out of like 24 matches. I got my butt kicked. Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. Like, I basically forgot that I had the advance pack until I was like, oh, look, I got a shiny. Go me. Woohoo! So, yeah. It's cool. I mean, same thing for Black Cat. That's what I'll do. I'll play as Black Cat for a little bit for you guys. Chuck's Uzis. Chuck. I want to believe that means Chuck Norris. Can anybody confirm or deny that officially? Revenant, you would have challenged. You probably would have won, Revenant. So congratulations. I'll say that you win by proxy or by default, I guess, technically. You win by default. Congratulations. Oh, so bad. So terrible. It was fun, though. This is a good time. If you guys are interested, the marathon, I actually made it as a highlight on my Twitch, so it's never going to go away. Literally 18 hours straight of playing games. It was fun. It was tiring, but it was pretty fun. I'd say 6 out of 10 would not do again. Maybe, depending. My biggest problem was that I didn't actually get anything for it, so I was like, ah. I'm gonna go to the low-level Hightown Patrol just to see what it's like. It's kind of cool. So, see, I guess it's not part of the story mode, technically. Because I can't be in story mode with a level 60 story arc. I just wonder if there's other people here. Because it doesn't seem like it. Ah, Franbao, yes. Franbao is freaking awesome. That's a really fun game. It's like, it's pretty cheap. It's only like $20 or something like that. It's not bad. It's really not. And it's a lot of fun. The story is absolutely incredible. Once, you gotta get used to You gotta get used to like the gore. But once you are, it's really, it's not awful. See, I can't beat Scroll X23 with her damage boost. See, she's really tough to beat. It's not my fault. It's not just me, guys. God. All right, seriously, if I'm the only one here, I'm going to have to leave because there's not a chance that I'll be able to win. Just FYI. Has anybody played much with Black Cat at all? Because I really haven't. I didn't do anything on the test center either. But yeah, there's no way that I'll be able to do this. From what little I played of her, I think she's not awful, but she's also not super great. I think she has potential, and I like that they made her at least mostly unique. Because, I mean, it's tough. I mean, what is she? She's, you know, a stealth-based fighter, like a stealth-based acrobatics fighter. I mean, it's not a super unique premise, even within this game. So it's tough to make her feel like she's a unique person. And to a really great extent, I really don't feel that she is. I mean, whenever they first announced the AP2 and they said that Black Cat was in it, I was just like, wait, what? Why? Just feels like she's not necessary. So, I don't know. But again, I don't think she's necessarily bad, just, you know, could have been a lot. Yeah, Deadpool's way cooler. No doubt. If you're gonna play as somebody who recent released or revamped, then yeah, play as Deadpool. Gender balance edition. It's sad to think that, but I would not be surprised. It really does seem like that to an extent. Hey, look, see, that one was a scroll. Where am I? I am in Hightown Patrol right now in the game. That is where I am currently. So Hightown Patrol is accessible at any level because it's just a regular patrol zone. But at the same time, it is part of, like, distinctly part of the Chapter 10 stuff. Oh, man, I got under pressure. See, now I can't stop the stream again. Yeah, I mean, there are a lot of very good female heroes that they could have added, and they went with freaking Black Cat. I don't know. She seems very unnecessary and, to an extent, just honestly inappropriate for the game. Like, she's not needed. We've got stealth, we've got melee attackers. What the fudge? I mean, the one thing that's kind of nice is, at least with the AP3, we're getting, we're getting Comic-Con as a team-up, at least, which is something. And I still believe that the entire premise behind changing Miss Marvel to Captain Marvel was so that we can get the Comic-Con or Comic-Con Miss Marvel as the new Miss Marvel within the game. Because I think that would be... I think that would be a great thing for the developers to do. And if that's not what they're planning, then I would be somewhat disappointed. You know, that would not surprise me either, Rev. Is that, I mean, they probably didn't even have to do... I mean, I guess they had to redo animations and models and stuff like that. But as far as, like, creative aspects for her, she doesn't have much. The big thing for her is this 9 lives thing. Which I'm like, meh about. It's just, I really don't care. But that might just be me. I want to read the new Miss Marvel stuff with a comma. It sounds really awesome. And again, I think it's something that's very, very necessary in not only the Marvel Universe, but it would be great to have her in Marvel Heroes as well. I mean, again, she is starting off as a team-up, which is nice. It's something, but still. She's still better than Squirrel Girl. Oh, is Black Cat better than Squirrel Girl? That is a tough question. I don't know. I mean, so, like, see, I got rid of all my 9 lives because I was supposed to die, but instead it, like, boosts you up a little bit. I don't know. I mean, I can see that it was a lot of work to get some aspects of her done and good, but at the same time, it's kind of like, I don't know. I mean, the way that the traps work, where, like, you send one out, so you start off with essentially a bank of 4, and then it refills one at a time with like a 4-second cooldown, I think it is. So, I mean, I don't see the point of doing it that way. I think that's kind of weird. But, I don't know. That is one thing I will definitely say. Oh, excuse me. That is one thing I'll definitely say about Squirrel Girl, is that she is certainly a unique hero. There is nobody who is quite like her in the entire game. That is definitely something that is very true. I mean, she does use powers that are similar to other heroes. You know, I mean, she is a summoner in the end. But at the same time, she is definitely her own kind of something. Ha! See, it's funny. It's funny, Rev, that you mentioned that because, what's it called? Ah, shoot. Now I can't remember. Because that's what I was thinking whenever I did my update video. I was trying to remember who I was thinking for Black Cat, and I was like, oh, duh, Black Panther. Because Black Panther is already named after a cat. Black Cat is just a lazier naming of Black Panther. Because Black Panther is a black cat of some sort. It's just a panther instead of a just regular cat. I'm just saying. Completely unnecessary. 110% unnecessary. Should do a video ranking my favorite heroes from first to last. That would be interesting. I would watch that. But you guys would already know what they all are. Or at least you'd know the top and the bottom, and that's all anybody cares about with something like that. Just like with anything, you know, people only care about the very beginning and the very end. Nobody cares about the middle stuff with any sort of real list like that. It would be interesting to do. There's a lot of heroes. We've got, what, 53 now? Something? Absolutely insane. All right. Well, unfortunately, folks, I've got to get going because I have to get to work. But as always, it was great to be here. I hope that you guys enjoyed the Chapter 10 playthrough so you guys can see the new aspect of the storyline. All sorts of cool stuff in MH 2016, though, so be sure to just check it out yourselves. Lots of fun stuff to mess around with. Crafting is not finished yet. There's still a couple of other changes that they're going to do, but we do have auto-population and all sorts of other cool stuff. So, yeah, definitely check it out at least. But it was great having you all. And if you do get a chance, please do donate to my big giant fundraiser thing. I will be giving away the hero packs. Even if it's done offline, then when I do the when I do a stream, then I'll do a giveaway for one of them. And like I said, I've got the advanced pack for the team ups to give away as like the big giant prize for when I reach the fundraising goal. So very, very exciting. Thank you all very much for being here. I will be back on Monday for my regularly scheduled stream. And I am debating. I might do a special stream next Friday. Maybe. Maybe. Likely not, but maybe. And the only reason is because XCOM 2 is coming out. And I really want to play XCOM 2. Alright? But either way, thank you guys very much. I will see you next time, which means Monday in this case.